was a child of a homegrown listener. A doctor known, not an architect. A mama took whatever work she could get, that he kept his unemployment checks back in school. And he traded apart in this world.